What's going on YouTube? Ah, it's your boy Jizzy Tate and I'm back with another video, so no more talking. Lego. Sheesh. What's going on, Dream Team? Man, it feels good to be back. As you guys know, if you follow me on Twitter, if you follow me on Snapchat, which, by the way, we just hit 57,000 on Snapchat, so clap that up, guys. Thank you so much for all the love and support. But as you guys know, I've been hospitalized for the past couple of days, haven't been feeling too well, and I've been sick like a dog, but I'm feeling a lot better. I still have a massive headache, but it's grind time, guys. I gotta get back to it. We gotta get back to it. I have so many requests, and you know I love the Dream Team, and I gotta do what's right. So we're back at it again with my favorite girl right now. You guys already know this was the most requested video. I'm gonna stop talking, and we're gonna get straight into it. Lego. And a lot of you were telling me that this is more of like a deeper song, so I have to.
I like being independent, not so much of an investment. No one to tell me what to do. I like being by myself, don't gotta entertain anybody else. No one to answer to. But sometimes I just want somebody to hold, someone to give me the jacket when it's cold. Got that young love even when we're old.
I got you, it's me.
Yeah, sometimes I want someone to grab my hand, pick me up, pull me close, be my man. I will love you till the end.
I love you already.
Tend to shut people out. I like my space, yeah, yeah. But I'd love to have a soulmate, and God will give them to me someday.
It's me. She and just doesn't know it yet, guys. That's all.
It'll
it's me.
Be worth the wait. So I swear to be good to you.
That's what you guys knew what you were doing. You guys sent me this video because it was like her song to me.
Somebody to hold, someone to give me the jacket when it's cold.
You can have
mine. That young love even when we're old. Yeah, sometimes I want someone to grab my hand, pick me up, pull me close, be my man. I will love you till the end.
That voice.
So if you're out there, I swear.
That's crazy. It's just gone. See, if it was me, I would never leave like that. I wouldn't just disappear. That woman is so beautiful. Guys, clap that up. Hey, Tori Kelly. Yeah. That's it, guys. Like, that woman is so beautiful. She is perfection at its finest. And I'm not just saying that because, you know, I have a thing for her. I see it in the comments all the time. The girls, even the guys are like, she's so perfect. Like, yeah, just so you guys know, she's for me. So everybody that comments knows she's not yours, she's mine, okay? We already had a deal. She just doesn't know it yet, guys. She just doesn't know it yet. That's all. Really, really good song. I like it. I could definitely listen to it and have no problem with it. It's more of like a lyricist. Like, you have to listen to the song and you have to understand it. I don't even know what to say. Like, she blows my mind with every song that she does. So, yeah, other than loving her, it's like, even if I wasn't a fan of her, like, that song right there would do it for me. I would become a fan instantly, just like that. But yeah, guys, that was my reaction. You guys stay coming through with the lit videos. I love you guys so much. You guys know the motto. Please, please, please dream big, but live bigger. Hey, and unfortunately, this is the part where I leave, but don't worry, because we have more videos coming soon. So, yeah, I gotta go. I'm out of here. I love you. Sheesh.